Yo, what up, DH Army? It's your boy DH R2. So, the last time I did a reaction to Snow and the Prodigy Faith song, it has so many views, and I thank y'all for the love and support for that video as well. And shout outs to Snow and the Prodigy fans for commenting on my videos. You guys have been super amazing. So this time she came out with a music video of this song. I think it's gonna be a double banger. So, I think y'all know why we're here. We're here for the bars. We're here for, the wordplay delivery. And I think the last time I did a reaction to this song, I never really caught on to what she was actually talking about. But this time, we're gonna break down some of the stuff she says and some of the stuff that he says. So, if y'all wanna check out the original video, it will be down below. So, let's jump into this video. Once again, it's stuff like this. The music, it sounds like mysterious. I've said this the last time in my reaction video to this song, but this time the video looks even better. Mention that she has a good voice too. Wait a second. You mean to tell me that the song I reacted to It has something to do with these guys in these masks going about to go rob somebody, rob and kill somebody? This all makes perfect sense.
Chasing and bringing in any cash, fucking anything up, but I'm doing all that I can because I ain't working enough, but enough was never the plan. See, we've been working our nightmare, EC, just trying to get us a slice like we at CC. It seems we getting nothing done when we sleep. I just wish everybody could see what we see, bitch.
And you wonder why some of us are struggling today. We work hard, we put in hard work and dedication to what we do, and yet we still get paid terribly. And somehow, we're not getting no respect. And we put so much effort and investing into certain things that we're into, and we're not even making enough bread. So what he's actually saying, let that sink in.
My mind is racing, I keep on pacing, ain't no vacation. Me and the crew riding reckless in a golden Nissan, no license. Yeah, the motherfucker police, and on top of that, we got Goosebumps sitting up in the trunk. Knowing the consequences, but still not giving a fuck. Drinking my thoughts away, tomorrow's a brighter day. Hip-hop was trying to leave until I convinced her to stay. Voices inside my head, but I still don't know what they saying. Demons outside my window trying to prevent me from praying. Voices inside my head, but I still don't know what they saying. Voices inside my head, but I still don't know what they saying. Demons outside my window trying to prevent me from praying.
He said the demons inside of his head are preventing him from praying. Bruh. People got some sick minds in their head, and they can't even turn to the Lord for everything, for anything, and the demons are blocking him for having faith in himself. And wow, I caught that very well. So basically, this music video is about the people that are in the mask, trying to search for somebody, trying to search for some money to get whatever. And I think the cops are too busy investigating, and something try to stop them from stealing the money from the bank or whatever. It's what I'm getting from this video. I could be wrong. Or maybe. Okay, I like the instrumental boy. First of all, I like the beat. Beat has a nice look to it. And hook to it, I mean. Oh, they calling him. Wait, so they actually set him up.
Swear to God that I'm happy with every decision made. But if I could talk about anything, half the people I paid, half the people I put on just wanted a little.
It's funny because in the past, I think a few months ago, I saw her Instagram video, and she was talking about how the lyrics that she just said was basically about getting. Not getting enough support from the fans all over the world, because she's been putting out great music, great lyrical songs, and great bars, and yet people don't still give her credit for half the stuff that she does. So the record label that she was in before, they wanted her soul. They wanted, you know, to use her for whatever it is that they want to use her for, and she finally left the label and came up with her own record label, and she seems to be doing better, in my opinion. And every time she talks to people, though, you know, all they want is faith. So it seems like she's going to be struggling with that as well. And what she's talking about is actually true. She said the exact same thing on Instagram about fans not showing enough support. And you know what, guys, I'm telling you, this is one of the main reasons why I love Snow the Prada, because of her wordplay. She's like one of my favorite hip-hop artists right now. If she was mainstream, I will bet you that she would have got so many love. I mean, like Eminem said in the Ringer song, you know, when rappers use auto-tunes, people will download a song. If it's not on auto-tune, they're not gonna wanna download it. This is straight facts.
When it was about their problems, I helped them in every way. Soon as I lost my footing, I seen the energy change. All of a sudden, I am the competition in weight. All of them started fucking with people they used to hate. Now every piece of advice that I gave them is in my way. Everything that I taught them is how they trying to play. And I'm not the type to be salty, but baby, there's just one thing that you're trying to make better moves. But bitch, I created a game and I got me a fucking ace that you never thought I would have. Smiling in my face, but you know I'ma make them mad when I pull out the fucking moves that I planned as soon as they shifted. Cause there's one thing about bitches like me that been in the trenches. I lost it all in a second and made it back inconsistently. Simply kicked it into higher gear when they was dissing me physically, visibly. You could tell a new me has risen, and all of you fucking bitches, I thought you could fucking get to me.
Bruh, like I said, the last time I reacted to this video, I never understood what she was talking about. I was just admiring her lyrical wordplay. But now I know exactly what she's talking about, because the people that she used to rock with in the past don't even respect what she does anymore. And now, you know, half of the stuff that she's saying is actually true. While she's being beaten down, you know, physically and mentally, you know what I'm saying? They pretty much been insulting her intelligence, basically. So, the way I see it, I know exactly what she's talking about. So, may I say more?
You're about to eat your words like a dinner, yeah. Let your ego get you all up in your feelings, yeah. I just let them all play themselves out. Y'all forgot that you was fucking with a winner, yeah. Beginners, yeah, let everybody think they got me figured, yeah. But please believe I didn't get this far by being bitter, yeah. I got tired, vibed higher, went higher, better ones. These youngins got a point to prove, better run. Woo.
That last one got me chills, man. She said, since y'all called yourselves, have me figure out, y'all can run because I'm coming back with fire. Bro, this girl is like on some other level stuff. And I love every bit of it. I love every bit of it. This is why I love hip hop. I love lyrical hip hop. I love music too, but it's Mama Rap is what's killing me right now. Lyrical rap is gonna come back soon. Just you watch. So they actually kidnapped him? So they're basically gonna leave her from dead, huh? Wait, she the one that was ailing with all the time? The first part kind of threw me off, because I didn't understand what this whole concept of this music video was. So the whole plan was to go kidnap a person and then leave him in the room, maybe for dead, maybe for something, I don't know. But overall, man, this is a great music video. I understand what she was talking about, and now she's like one of my top 10 favorite rappers of 2018. And you know what? This girl is an absolute beast, man. Shout out to you, Snow the Product. Shout out to her fans for watching my videos. So hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe, comment, and follow your boy on Instagram, DHR2. And peace out.